Hello guys, welcome back to more Guild Wars 2 story missions. Today we are doing another one. The Lost Chieftain's Return? Wait, no, it's... the question mark is not part of the quest title apparently. Ah well. Okay, let's see. Hello, Jonkor.
Gula's in charge now. She's waiting for you.
Really? Chieftain Lagula? Does he lag a lot, I wonder? Mr. Lag-a-lot, how you doing?
You're back. They say you were a big help. On behalf of the entire Crawl, thank you.
You're welcome.
Our pleasure. But it looks like you're abandoning your home.
Yes, things got worse. The weather turned, and Uldek's herd of monsters gets bigger all the time. I made the call. Some of us will stay and fight. The rest will find safety. If things go badly here, they'll start a new crawl.
Count us with the fighters. Just tell us where we can do the most good.
Check with Gorkon. He's in charge of our defenses. And thanks again. I don't know why you're helping us, but I'm glad you're here.
Because we're just good-hearted people.
Branded monsters are in for a big surprise.
Okay. Alright. So, Gorkon. Hey, Gorkon.
Do you hear that? Something's coming.
Really? Is it?
Uldek was a good chief. He deserves a clean death.
Sure, he does. We will provide. Hopefully.
I was hoping to fall in love at least once before I died. Then I guess I'm ready. If you are.
I am. Wait. Is this a heal? No, it's not. Alright. Then we shall provide the heal. Okay, they killed that guy.
Go ahead, hit me.
Oh wow, a lot of guys here. Hey. I should probably, start up my my F1 soon enough. Yeah, but we can still manage, I think. Okay, we need... this is the last one, I hope. No, Griffin! Come back from the dead. You didn't deserve to die. Oh crap, what's this? Defend the gates, okay, we will. Oh, wow! A lot of shit coming through.
Let the cowards flee.
How dare you kill the gates? Kill me instead, so that I may kill you in reverse or something. Is that all? Yeah, that's all. Defend something or other. Oh wow, they're just popping up everywhere. Wow. No, you don't. I fucking don't. Okay, more branded down. Perfect. Minotaur, what the fuck are you attacking? Seriously? You attacking a wall? Are you high? Or something. Oh, more shit. Kill. Good. Oh, wow. Crap. That's not good. We have more? We need to kill? No, okay. Hopefully that's all, you know? Although I don't think so. I believe we will get more entertainment around here as these guys go down. Ooh, cutscene.
Let's do this then.
Holy crap, was that? Holy shit. No. Oh wow, double boss fight. Holy shit. Oh, apparently actually, he's not so tough. Don't you dare fucking attack that, you monster. Hideous monster. Steal some health. Okay, while he's busy attacking some other crap, I just keep on pounding. Corrupted bat. I'll say it's corrupted. And then Uldek will be like, Binky, no! You will pay for your life. With your life for what you did to Binky. Binky has drops apparently. Okay, so Uldek is kind of a puss bag. He doesn't put up much of a fight, you know?
Make the dragons pay for this.
There we go. Easy.
Well, we're alive, but the crawl is ruined. What a painful victory.
The dragon's corruption is strong. When it got hold of Uldek, it became even stronger.
It would have been much worse if you hadn't shown up. At least now, we have a chance to start over.
Sure.
I won't forget what you did for us. When you make your stand against the dragons, call me, and I will repay that debt.
On the phone?
We definitely will. The Priory is dedicated to stopping the dragons, but we'll need help to do it. Until that day, good luck.
Okay, so one...
Never happen again.
One part of our journey ends.
The dragons, I'll join it.
This is a blighted mess. You have the patience of the tree, scholar.
So all they need, power, precision, lore, toughness, and vitality. Let's do this, I guess. Equipment. Yeah, this is clearly an upgrade. Okay then. Oh, apparently we don't do this until level 48. Well guys, that's it for today. See you next time. Bye.